Hello everyone, I'm Ned for Sale. I'm going to use today a brush I like most, Magard Synthetic Knots, 30 mm, nice hefty brush, so big. I use often these things, so I'm going to try this and see how it goes. Today I'm going to use a D-Razor is Rockwell 6S, number 4 plate. You can see. And I'm using the blade is Super Max Diamond Age. And the shaving cream I'm going to use, Clifford & Hill, number 10. Since I didn't take shower, I'm gonna use a pre-save oil, which is Art of Saving sandalwood pre-save oil. It's nice and I like most. Nice smell, it's sandalwood, so natural. I'm gonna wet my brush a little bit. The brush is made very nicely, you know, it's a granite finish, not nice design and everything. Nice logo, Magard. It's performed so good, I really like. I'm just gonna put some cream in there. It's just same cream, it's not soap, so I'm gonna use I'm gonna do the face leatherings. With my face. I'm gonna add some more, it's gonna feel dry in there, so it's just like a cream, it's still good, like soap and maybe good leather. Brush works so well, so hefty, big, you know, it's covered all of your area. Nice backbone. nice cream, you know, it's built good leather. I don't go over the lip, so you know, soaps have chemicals, so. One of my razor, sorry, this is 6S, number 4. Let's start. It's nice and heavy. Just cut your whiskers pretty easily. It's 2 days load, you know, I forgot to tell you, on my beard. There's my Sunday sale. This D-razor is so good, you know, and this is my favorite. It's very, very good balance. Unnerling, good grip. It works so well on beard. Okay, we'll go for patch number two. Cross the chain. Most of the whiskers removed. It's not smooth, but I'm gonna use second, third brush maybe. And go cross grain this way and this way, both. Did my first use on Supermax related, you know, I mean. Not bad. Too fast. I'm gonna have to go for the third one. Nice man, good. Saving game number 10, 2 2 feet in hill. Kind of rose woods. Okay, I'm gonna go against grain. Third pass. Little touch up over here. Other than that, it's good. Nice and smooth. All right, good. Wash. I'm going to use alum block, barbarium. I don't always use the after sale. I've used alum block once in a while to get my whole workflow done. Okay, leave it for a while. That's all I have today. Thanks for watching and subscribe my channel.